How are you doing?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Very well, thank you. So what's your name and where are you from?
I'm Fletcher Pillen and I'm from the Central Coast.
So I see that you obviously are going to be playing a song.
Yeah, I'm going to play a song that I've written for my brother. His name's Banjo and he passed away about 3.5 months ago.
I'm so sorry.
The song's called Infinite Child and it's just about how I feel like he's always going to be with me, so...
That he will. Take it away.
I remember the days we used to skate in the street. You were so happy in your bright red jeans. And there's nothing you liked more than going faster than me. You'd sleep on my floor almost every night. For playing games we were never too tired. And there's nothing I liked more than being right by your side. So fly, fly, infinite child. Live in happiness and keep that smile. Fly, fly, infinite child. I love you, bitch. Fly, my infinite child. Infinite child. You're always with me. You're always with me. You're always with me. You're always with me. Oh no. So fly, fly, infinite child. Live in happiness and keep that smile. Fly, fly, infinite child. I love you, Banjo.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
Give it everything.
Best of luck.
It's all yours. Good luck. Have fun.
Hi, girls.
Hi.
Hi, and who are you?
We're just us.
Yeah.
No, I said, who are you?
Oh, I'm Julia.
I'm Annie.
I'm Alice.
I'm Poppy.
I'm Becky.
Now tell me the name of the group.
Just us.
Where are you all from?
The Wirral.
The Wirral.
I've watched Britain's Got Talent like all my life and I've always like dreamt of being on it. So like sitting here is like pretty amazing. I'm like shaking. Just Us was actually made a couple of years ago. We were all at Poppy's house. We were just dancing in the garden and then that's when we decided to make a group.
No one's ever gonna come between our friendship and that's why it's Just Us.
We've been practicing for weeks now, haven't we? Night after night, hours and hours. We were practicing in our garden for our dance and it was like midnight and Mum had to scream at us to get in. It was like, stop dancing!
Just want to get the dance right for each other and for ourselves and for all our family who have come to watch today.
Yeah.
And just everyone.
Fingers crossed, guys.
Tell me a little bit about you guys, how you met.
Well, we've met at dancing because we've been dancing together since we were about 5.
Yeah.
But this group came together because I've got scoliosis, so...
Sorry, darling, what is that?
Scoliosis is like a curvature of the spine.
Right.
My one's quite rare because it's more common to, like, have an accident and get it, but I was born with it. So I have to have surgery soon. And after surgery, I won't be able to dance, so this is, like, my last chance because I've always wanted to do
it. Are you serious?
Yeah.
You've got an amazing attitude, I've got to tell you.
Thank you.
You really have. Good luck.
Thank you so
much. Oh, bless her.
like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove them all right song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes, cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life.
David?
Well, it was absolutely stunning performance. Obviously, when you told us that story, we were all hoping and praying it would be fantastic, but it so far exceeded all our expectations. It's a beautiful story about friendship and a stunning performance.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, absolutely. And your friendship and strength together is just fantastic. It's lovely to watch. And it was an amazing dance routine.
Alicia.
I have so much admiration for you girls right now. I can't tell you. And just seeing how you've all come together with this beautiful friendship that you've got, and when you're passionate about something, I could not imagine not being able to ever do that again. I really couldn't. And you know, and that's what why we all live, for the things that we love to do. It really touched me, so much so that I'm gonna do.
I think you're the kind of person who's got determination regardless of what happens.
He's not going to stop me.
See you in the finals.
Yes!
emotional after that.
We'll see you in the live semi-finals. Yeah! Oh, go on, celebrate. Well done, well done.
Girls, who are you?
We are Rise.
Okay, and tell me a little bit about the group. Who's put this together?
I'm the choreographer. My name's Thea. Hello. We've been together about 5 or 6 years, but we've only recently brought this piece together. And the reason we brought this piece together is Holly was in the Manchester attack last year. It's been just a ridiculous journey for everybody, but Holly herself has been absolutely amazing, hasn't she, girls? Just.
Yeah. I'd bought Holly tickets for her birthday as a surprise. We'd seen Ariana Grande before and she were really good. Me, Holly, and Holly's aunt Kelly were going. It was just an amazing, happy day that just ended so badly. We just got up to leave, and as we got into the foyer, that's when the bomb went off.
We are continuing to cover the suicide bombing in Manchester, which has injured more than 50.
It took 23 hours for us to find out that Holly Zhang had died. She died at the sea in the arena. Holly broke her right knee, on her left leg she broke her foot, a leg, and she's got nerve damage. She can't walk on her left leg without wearing a splint. She's had 11 operations so far, she's got more to come, and she fights every single day, and she takes my breath away every time.
Me and Madison are cousins, and we've been dancing together since we were little.
She just loves to dance. It's everything to her. It's lovely.
A couple of days after it happened, I was saying, when can I go back to dancing? I was even saying it to my doctors, and they didn't know whether I could or, like, when I'd come back.
They've been part of this crew for a couple of years. They dance really well together, but they are friends as well, which I think it is a great thing.
I was speaking to a mum on the phone, and I said, let's get back dancing, and we were saying, we don't know how we're going to do it, but we'll do it.
To bring her back into dancing at the level that she can do it in, and just to see the smile on her face when she comes home, it means so much to us. She's an inspiration to me and to everyone that comes across her.
And Holly, how does it feel to be back as part of the team dancing?
It feels amazing. Like, everybody has been absolutely supportive, and I couldn't have asked for anything better.
Brilliant. And how does it feel to be back in Manchester?
It's always difficult coming back to Manchester, but this is, like, the first place I've been, what's like, not like an arena, but it is a bit, and...
So it's a big moment. OK, girls, absolutely every single person in this room is right behind you, and we wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good luck, girls. Come on.
There's a reason to believe you'll be okay. Because when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand.
Alicia, you are all remarkable women, all of you, and that was probably one of my favourite moments ever on this show. Ever. I think the whole of Manchester is proud of you, and the whole of the UK will be too. Well done, girls.
Yeah, it was so beautiful and moving. It almost didn't seem real. And this whole performance is a testament to your talent, and also it's a testament to your incredible friendship that you've put this together to honour your friend. I mean, it's the most beautiful performance I've ever seen.
Girls, it's so important not to be defined by tragedy, to be shaped by it, but never defined by it. Congratulations, it was an amazing audition. Simon.
You know what, Holly? It is... Wow, this is difficult. You know, I'm trying to put... To get through what you went through and come out here and turn a negative into a positive is actually quite unbelievable. Really. Because, you know, what these people did, because they're cowards, and the fact that you can come on stage, do what you did, and make such a positive statement, and with your friends, I'm very proud of you. In fact, I salute you. But we've still got a vote.
David?
I'm gonna say yes!
It's a yes from me, girls.
It's a yes from me.
I've worked out, I think we've probably got about 3,400 yeses right now.
Nobody's ever got two standing ovations on this show.
Come on, girls.
Come on.
من وين جايين؟
من فلسطين، من غزة.
أهلا وسهلا، شو جايين تقدموا لنا؟
إحنا فرقة التخت الشرقي من معهد إدوارد سعيد، أربع عازفين ومعنا مطرب. رح نقدم أغنية للمطرب الكبير الراحل وديع الصافي.
كيف جيتوا؟
رقاط وضجيج وبيوت كلها سكوت.
حاولنا أكثر من مرة، حوالي ثلاث مرات نشارك في البرنامج، بس ما قدرناش لأنه كانت وقت المعابر مسكرة و ما كانش في امكانيه يطلع من غزه. في وقت الحرب انقطعت الدراسه، ما فيش امكانيه نروح على المدرسه، بس في ايام في وقت الهدن خمس ايام ثلاث ايام يوم كنا نروح ونصور الفيديوهات ونبعثها للبرنامج يعني، حتى يعني اخر فيديو كان في الهدن تبعت الخمس ايام. كنا نخاف انه نطلع، لانه الوضع خطير كثير برا كان، حتى في البيوت الوضع خطير بكون. يعني ما فيش مكان آمن كان. في الطريق للمعهد دائما بنشوف بيوت مدمرة وأشياء مدمرة، يعني بتضايق الواحد من هذه المناظر وهو رايح يعزف موسيقى.
خوف يا أولادي من ظلم الأيام، عأرضي عبلادي خوفي على الأحلام.
كان السفر إنه نيجي من غزة لبنان صعب كتير. المعبر رحنا ثلاث مرات ورجعنا ما قدرناش ندخل. رابع مرة قدرنا نقطع المعبر، فتنا على مصر واتجهنا على مطار القاهرة. كانت الطريق طويلة كتير في الباص من غير طيارة. ترحلنا على المطار، يعني قعدنا في المطار، نمنا في المطار ليلة، كانت صعبة. بالآخر تسهلت الأمور يعني من تسهيل ربنا. رغم القصف ورغم يعني اللي كان الدمار، ضلينا يعني كملنا انه نعزف ونتدرب، ويعني انه على اساس انه نشارك بالبرنامج.
قول لغزة الشعب الفلسطيني انه
غزة، أطفال غزة عندهم مواهب.
إحنا جايين على أرض جوت تالنت عشان نفرجي موهبتنا للعالم. موهبتنا كانت مدفونة في غزة، هلا بنفرجيها للعالم ونفرجي إنه للعالم إنه في غزة مواهب، في فلسطين مواهب.
جاهزين ولا لا؟
جاهزين.
جاهزين؟
كسر المسرح.
جاهزين؟
أكيد. نادوا علينا يلا.
تفضل.
شفت دموعي ايه والله شفت دموعي 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 شفت دموعي 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 ايه ايه
لحظة تاريخية، اللجنة كلها موجودة في المسرح.
بعد لي شو حاسس حبيبي؟ قل لهم
بالفرحة.
hearts, feelings can do. Love comes shining through. A million stars unite, arising from your heart. A million dreams will do.
Please introduce yourselves.
So I'm Jade, and what's your name?
Lucas.
Christian. Christian is my little brother, and we're sign along with us.
How old are you?
I'm 18 years old, and how old are you, Christian?
Four.
He's four.
Four, yeah. My goodness me. Fantastic. What are you going to do for us today?
So we're here to do some sign language and some singing.
Brilliant.
Thank you. We were told that Christian would never be able to communicate. I taught him sign language so then he could talk, and he's here, a little miracle, proving everybody wrong.
Yes, sister! That's what she's supposed to do.
I didn't want to accept that Christian would never be able to communicate. I just knew that there was a voice in there that needed to come out.
Exciting, isn't it?
No.
You're so
cheeky. Cheeky.
We decided we wanted to teach other people this, so we started a class. We're just amazed by how many people wanted to get involved.
I'm Taylor and I'm 7.
I'm Sam, I'm 22.
I'm Ella and I'm 12.
Are you excited to see Sam and Cal?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm in love with him anyway.
Ella has actually met Simon before. She won a Child of Courage Award at the Pride of Britain 2019.
You are the sweetest, bravest little girl, and you deserve this. Congratulations.
Thank you. Now, I can't believe I'm on Bitter Cut Talent. It's amazing. It's made my dream come true.
Just gonna go out there and show them what we've got, aren't
yep.
we?
Yeah.
Try our best.
Amazing.
Yes. We would never normally get an opportunity to do something like this. It's unbelievable. We're just so excited.
We wish you all the best.
Say thank you.
Don't make me melt. Such an anthem for people who maybe don't feel part of the world or part of anything. And I just found it really, really moving.
Thank
you. It was absolutely brilliant.
Hello, thank you.
Gla-gla.
Thank you.
I genuinely can't find the words.
Amazing!
Thank you.
And Christian, you are an absolute little star, so thank you.
Hey, thank you.
I have to confess, I have a friend of mine in this choir. Ella.
We met at the Pride of Britain, and I heard Ella sing, and I said, I have a feeling one day you're going to be auditioning on one of our shows, and guess what? You're here. And you're saying, this is me, and I'm thinking, you are us, because you define what this show should be all about. This is an audition I will never, ever forget.
Thank you. I promise you I'll keep
you safe. Every one of you gave everything to this performance, an amazing positive message to put out there, and all I can say is...
Amazing, amazing, amazing.